I'm Konrad Otto-Zimmermann, Secretary General of ICLEI. My expectations of this World Congress are three. First, that our members have a really good exchange on their best practices, on all their achievements to enrich each other and help each other for the years to come. Secondly, that we have a good dialogue with our partners from the various sectors, from the United Nations, from the business sector, science and research, NGOs. And thirdly, that we set the course for our organization for the next couple of years.